the Porsche engineers knew exactly what their objective was: to make the new 911 GT2 RS the most powerful